A man is dead after being shot by an Adams County deputy near 70th and Pecos this afternoon. Investigators say the man was a wanted suspect for domestic violence, kidnapping, auto theft, and that several law enforcement agencies had been conducting surveillance on him throughout the day. When they decided to contact him, they say he ran, allegedly had a handgun, which they say he pointed at deputies. Officials say that's when a deputy fired and killed him. We do not know the identity of that man.